Hello there, your friendly neighborhood Waldo, and this is my next vlog. One of the things I'm going to do when I'm vlogging here is I'm going to share with you my journey learning to play guitar. The journey started long ago in high school when I kind of plinked along on my brother's. He had a Stratocaster knockoff, I think he asked for Christmas or birthday once. He never did anything with, and I remember sitting in Uncle Jimmy's gas station at 3 o'clock in the morning on a weekend, kind of playing along with that and never really getting anywhere. A few years later, I was in Virginia Beach. A friend told me he'd teach me something. He was playing in kind of a metal grunge band kind of thing, and I bought this old six string, which I have right here. It's a Yamaha FG331. It was at a pawn shop. It was for $100. I already took the clamp off because this was glued on recently, and like 99 bucks in tax in Virginia Beach, and I carried this for a long time, never really learning how to play. The fire got in me and out of me a bunch of times, and I learned that I liked the idea of playing guitar more than I liked learning to play guitar, which is kind of a big difference. So this thing's unplayable anymore. It's been beat up a lot, and the neck and the body are coming apart. Someday I'll fix this, but for the time being, it sits on the shelf. So I borrowed this guitar from a friend of mine, local musician Modell. This is a Gretsch Bobtail metal body resonator. It's a big heavy beast. It's kind of dusty. I should have dusted it off, I think, before the video, but still. These are kind of cool because I learned what open tunings meant. So I put this thing in open D, where you can just play a chord with open strings. And the 4 is here, and the 5 is here. And if you put on a slider, you can do some really cool bluesy stuff with it. There's a blues pattern to learn here that I forgot because I haven't tried it on this guitar in quite a while. You know, I think it's what, here. Something like that, and then you come down here. Top. It's on one string, I believe. I might be on the wrong one. Maybe it's just you. I don't know. I don't even remember how to do it, so I'm not even going to try. But I got this. I like the blues. I like slide blues, Delta blues style. Justin Johnson does a lot of stuff on these. I think it's awesome, and I'd love to learn how to do it. So I have this. Thank you, Modell, for letting me borrow this. Someday I'll give it back to him. But the main thing I'm learning to play on is this. I bought this a year ago. It's an Epiphone AJ45S. It was exclusive at Sweetwater for Christmas last year, I think. And basically I'm learning the blues shuffle on this. So I'll play that in a second here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to follow along Michael Palisamo's courses on GuitarGate.com. I like Michael's YouTube channel. He does a lot of cool reactionary things where he listens to the song, talks about the writing, talks about the playing. Yeah, it's very good, and I'll link that below. One of the things in his courses are to post a YouTube video with what you know how to do on it and your progression. So I think that falls in line with what I'm trying to do with my own YouTube channel. So basically what I know, you know, there's some chords that I need to learn, you know, the G, the C, and I can't even play this, the D. You know, I like going A, D, and E myself, but I can't really play that worth a damn. But the best thing I got is a regular blues shuffle on this, which goes Slick String Stanley from Jake Nelson Band taught me this, so we can do this. Up that little turnaround, which he didn't teach me, I guess, but that's what I got. So when the teacher watches this, that's what I know, and that's where I'm at. So I'm gonna put some links below. I figured out how to use Amazon, so I'm going to put links to the guitars that I just found. Of course, Live Bearded products, things like that. Affiliate links below. And let's hope this works. I've tried to record this 3 times today, and for some reason it keeps corrupting in the camera. So let's hope it works right this time. If not, I'll try this again in a few minutes. I keep making these shorter. All right, thanks.